Now, we'll have the weather forecast in a minute, and of course it'll be 100% accurate and provide all the detail you could possibly want. I've just seen Thomas Schaffernacker preparing for it, so I'm not in touch. Every now and then there's always one mistake. That was it. Now, would anyone want their very own weatherman? Well, one small village in West Yorkshire has now got exactly that.
Yes, Simon Kansick's website predicts the microclimate for his village of Doublespeak. He says it's the only way he can be sure of knowing if he can expect rain or shine.